For better or for worse, I've always had a soft spot for poetry, especially by poets in the 1920s, the lost generation as they came to be known. Gertrude Stein was one of those artists, and she once wrote, "A rose is a rose is a rose," which I suppose means a thing is what it is, nothing more than that. But I think she was wrong, because whenever I see a rose, I see a great many things besides that rose.